hookahpro.com, your ultimate source for everything hookah. Find the latest tips and tricks, videos, reviews, contests, and more.
This is Captain Hani from hookahpro.com, and today we have a tobacco review for you. It is Sinbad Garden of Eden. When I posted my Starbuzz Jasmine review, Mad Hatter commented that he only liked floral flavors when they were mixed. Well, I picked the Sinbad Garden of Eden up for my wife from hookahwholesale.com. And it's a fruity floral mixture. It's really, really good. And I sent him a small sample, probably enough for a bowl or two, just so he could try it out and see what he thinks of it, since he does only like it mixed. And since it's gonna get to him, I believe it's tomorrow, I figured I'd go ahead and do a review on it for him before he gets a hold of it. Before I get to that, they put it in this nice, nifty little tin. It comes wrapped in their Sinbad packaging. I keep all of these. You never know, we need a good little canister around. But I transferred it over here to my Ziploc. The smell on here is great. I don't know if this is a typical Sinbad cut. This is the first Sinbad I've ever had. It's kind of choppy. Some are kind of big, some are kind of small leaves. Got a little bit of stems in here, but nothing hard, nothing big at all. It's just a little bit. It smells really good. You get a flowery smell along with a mixed fruit smell. You kind of smell a, to me, it kind of smells like pear and apple. I figure whatever would grow on a tree is probably what they went for in a smell in this. You can smell a little bit of jasmine and rose in here as well, but it smells like the fruit really overpowers the floral flavors in this. So I'm hoping Mad Hatter likes this. I hope this is what he's talking about when he's talking about a mixed flavor, but this smells really, really good to me. I've got this one set up for my wife. She's going to be smoking off of our modified 18-inch Mini Maya with a small mod bowl, two Shishiko coals on there, and her large blue velvet hose, which I'm not a fan of. The draw is restricted and the handle is extremely tiny to me, but I'm going to make the best for this video, so let's see how it goes. Gets pretty decent clouds on here. As I said, the draw is kind of restricted, so yeah, we'll leave it at that. The taste on this, everything mixes really, really nicely. You can taste the floral, you can taste the fruits. I think when you're smoking it, the floral flavors come out more than the fruit flavors, and it's the total opposite of when you first smell it. I definitely taste the jasmine in there. I taste a little bit of rose mixed in there with it. I'm not sure about what the fruit flavors are exactly in here. To me, it kind of tastes like a little bit of pear in there. And something else. I can't quite put my finger on what that other flavor is in there. Maybe when Mad Hatter gets it, he'll do a review of it, and maybe he can pinpoint exactly what that flavor is. But I'm at a loss at what that other flavor is. But compared to other floral flavors, this is actually better because, it is, like I said, it is mixed. So I would give this one a 7 out of 10 on the floral scale. I could smoke this once a month. My wife could smoke it once a week. Hence why she has her own sitting over here right now, because I'm not doing it tonight, I'll tell you that one. This is review and review only. If you want to try floral, but you don't want to try a straight floral flavor, Sinbad Garden of Eden is a good one to do. They also have one called a Ménage à Trois, which I haven't tasted. I thought about ordering it, and that one is a floral, fruit, and herbal mixture. So I don't know if that one would be good with the herbs in there or not, but you're welcome if you don't want just a fruit and floral mixture, you want the herbs in there too to try. Pick that one up, try it, let me know. I may pick it up and try it, who knows. But give this a shot, it's decent. Good for the women, or people that are like my wife and kinda like that, but definitely give it a shot. Go in half with somebody, split it up. I wouldn't keep a lot of it on hand. Once again, this is Captain Howdy from hookahpro.com. Remember, hookahpro is your ultimate source for everything hookah. Thanks for watching.